I think the biggest issue facing our district is our public education. The last legislature passed Senate Bill 151, which cut current teachers' benefits, but the most devastating thing that it did was it took new hires out of the defined pension plan and put them into a hybrid plan. Now, what this does is that was used as a mechanism so that we could retain and recruit teachers. Without that, I'm afraid that our teacher shortage is just going to increase.